Could use frost ammo against it. Doesn't smell any better than it looks. I'm not giving up. Thank you. Whoa.
You see that too? You sure?
Pick me off! Ugh.
Looks like the rebels have a camp in addition to those machine pens. I should see what they're up to. They've got riders patrolling the area. Better be careful. I've been spotted. Shock ammo.
You
Glad I can climb that wall there. Maybe find a way into the camp. Made it in. If I want to figure out what's going on here, I need to find whoever's in charge.
There. You think she's back? You're in a world of hurt. Oh, that helps. See here. A prisoner. Lost room, I think. Hmm.
now. I have her!
One of these structures is a command center.
Loyal Tanakh, hear me. I was told a soldier from this camp goaded one of the sons of Prometheus into an altercation. You would do well to remember that our allies are responsible for providing the machines that we shall ride to glory. The next fool who interferes with them will be eviscerated and left in the desert for carrion. There will be no second warning.
Will that be sufficient?
Yeah, that should prevent your people from butting heads with mine. You have my thanks, Regala.
May our pact lead to victory.
So Regala's not working alone. These sons of Prometheus gave her the ability to override machines. Like they were trying to stock up on blaze. Enough to blow up something big. A map of the Daunt. Tracking movement in and out of Barren Light. With emphasis on the fort's weak points. They're gonna blow up Barren Light. Make a hole big enough to fit an entire army. So Regala plans on invading the Sunda. At least when she gets an army big enough to do it. I have to get rid of that blaze. I've got to get rid of any blaze that's lying around. Border. There's enough here to take out half of Barren Light. Unless I blow it up first. Hopefully the rebels will abandon this place now. I could deal with the rest of them now, or head out. Either way, my job is done here. Hey, I'm here to help. You okay?
I am now. Thanks, Red.